Just all Butterfingers today. How did you not hear your buddy get, like, creamed? A lot of shit. Ooh. Nice. I like that. Messages. Volkova. Dr. Crane, pursuant to our conversations of the previous week, why is the ammunition storage locker larger than my bathroom? I've dispatched Sullivan with the triplicate paperwork you requested. As a reminder, I'm currently the sole proprietary property manager for all the three facilities and I remain the only person required to sleep on-site rather than in Roseway. According to human resource standards, my position entitles me to the refreshment facilities of not less than 4 square meters. But all yesterday cleaning a man's arm out of a meat grinder and I don't even have a damn shower out here. Fix it, or I'm going to start breaking into your room and showering there. Then you can experience the joy of cleaning gristle out of your drain. Remember, I have entire crates of Magpex fix here. You know I can do it. Starting to run low on caffeine supplements. Any chance you could bring some by? I've had an urge to rearrange my storeroom all day. Maybe you could help me with that again, or not. We could hike to the terraformer. It's been a while since last time. Wind in my hair, just quiet. Wouldn't mind that. Feels like all I can do anymore is mop up viscera or sit here twiddling my thumbs. I don't know. You tell me. Haven't heard back from you, the paperwork. There was a receipt of an acknowledgement right on top. I expect you to sign and return it forthwith. Well, I have your eye. Have you heard from Porter? Doesn't seem like anyone's responding to my messages today. Porter. Things are hairy out here. Lock the doors, keep your head down, stay safe. I'll come for you. Inventory logs? Let's see here. Project Winter Blue mounts, the usual use issue, 5% incidence of side effects. Okay. Recovered from Doc Orson, dumped them back in the parts locker. Inventory logged for personnel use only. Okay. Is that it? That's it? Okay. So we are looking for an actual goodie, though. An acid seeker. It's right in there, chat. If you need to get into the armory and don't have the code, ask me. If I'm not around, check the front desk at the antibiotics lab. Or I just break in. I'm real good at that. Ooh, there it is, chat. I kind of want to run back to base now. Oh. Oh, oh. I mean, yes, we don't use guns, but still I can get excited for extra ammo. It's dark down here. Orson's lab. Oh, hi. I think he knows. Oh, he does it! He heard the noise!
Suspicious.
Bob, Mark, too. Dead. No, Bobby, no! Might be a chance, off chance. But a chance that melee might be broken. Force pistol schematics, detailed drawings of advanced pistol, revisions and comments are scrawled across the image in mostly illegible writing, except with the name Orson Shaw scribbled in the corner. Schematics depict a Philo's Synchrotron pistol from a brand named Force, which is not native to the Halcyon colony. It is unclear for these plans what a that does. Oh, hey, buddy. I had a feeling you'd be playing this. Yeah. Finally playing this, actually. We got through Luigi's Mansion, which is fantastic. And I am now finally going through this. It is Melee, Supernova, Dumb Idiot on Campus, and now Evil playthrough. You do one bad thing, just one tiny itty bitty bad thing, and that's it. All right, week one. 06 patrol route passed too close to the experimental subject bins. Now that's Rap Spit gunking up the servos in the gun arm. We don't have a replacement arm, so I guess we'll disassemble this one for parts. At least 12 and 17 are still working. Week two. Someone tried to disable the mandatory consumer broadcast on 17, the thing that got stuck in maximum volume mode until we factory reset it. Week three. 12 had a serious malfunction today. Porter accidentally tripped one of the sensors inside the walls. So the blasted unit thought everyone was an intruder and just started shooting. Shut it down for now, but we requested new behavior modules from HQ for the rest of the units. Week four, no responsive behavior modules. For the time being, we'll have to hope nobody blows a wall. Somebody blew a wall. Yeah, I'm more than positive somebody blew a wall. We had a wall and it's just gone. It's gone, chat, it's just gone. Yes. Well, Void, here's the kicker. So I actually didn't buy it per se. I used my Game Pass trial for a buck and got it. So that's the route that I went. And for a dollar, there's no, if your PC can run it and you're looking for something to play for a buck, there's no excuse not to try it, especially if it's up your alley. If you're hesitant about Epic Game Store, Game Pass. And if you don't have a trial, it's $4.99 for like a month. So you can try it then, which is still totally worth trying. I'm loving this game. This game's freaking fantastic. Forced pistol. Functional. Untrained personnel must attend the site safety seminar, SO23, before using. As the seminar officer is not currently available, recommend permanent secure storage. Ammunition. Entries not found. Please contact Volkova. Request their ammunition entries be updated as soon as possible. Okay. So, wait, is that it? Hang on, is it in one of these? Well, if there's a special magic gun here, I kind of want the special magic gun, chat. I'm gonna buy these two real quick. I love how they still use this somewhat same jingle, but they like modified it. It's not copyright at all, chat. Soma's also pretty good though. But you might get a little bit more mileage out of this. It's up to you. Especially again, if you use Game Pass or the trial to Game Pass. If you got the time, yeah, this is a fantastic game. I'm loving this game quite a bit. Could we, That can't be it. Don't tease me with a gun and not give me the gun. Tease? And I just stepped in it.
Halt.
I'm sorry, halt what? Okay, so if you hit me, you do a lot of damage. Holy biscuits. All right, so I do gotta be careful here. Do, 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 do. loving this game so much. Okay. Some loots. I do love that they highlight the loot. That way, in case you just can't see it. But I would still prefer... optional flashlight. Don't know why they do not have a flashlight. I don't suppose you have... Nope. Alright, so there's some, like, magical gun that they're talking about. Don't know where it's at. Can't be the acid seeper that they're talking about, because that wouldn't make any sense. So where is this gun, chat? Does anyone know? Ooh, wait a minute. Is it below me? Oh, it might be. Oh, wait. Ah! I gotta make it. Gonna need some flex tape, probably. All right, here we go. Nope. The jump's a little floody. Woo! Oh, is that it? Nope! Oh god, you just... I mean, you don't really need your legs, do you? You can put cyber legs on or something. Oh. There. Sneep! Must. Get loot! Get loot! Damn it. Cigarettes. Fine, chat. Cigarettes. Oh, that leaves. Okay, so wait a minute. You can't... cannot mention a firearm and not give me firearm. Okay, got the acid seeper. Awesome. S.K. Jameson. Permanent secure storage. Okay, wait a minute. See, that almost... Did I pick up the gun by accident? No, that's a bolter, plasma. Permanent storage. Huh. Okay, so they... It's really weird. They talk about it, but maybe Parvati has to make it? Possibly? Or it's like it's a hint. There you go. Sounds like a badass gun too. Some nicotine, basically. Yes. Hi boys. Oh god. Woo! Okay, wait for it. You wanna go? Marauder ringleader! Got him! Yes! Wait, where'd he go? Oh no. Oh, he was a pile. Light machine gun, huh? Okay. Try this again. So So I might have inadvertently, accidentally, sort of kind of maybe found really good melee weapon. And since I put all my stats into strength, I'm dumber than bricks. And I've been starting to put my stats into science. Really good melee weapon is freaking broken melee weapon. Especially when you add in stealth and get double crit. So, yeah. I hit real hard. And if I get my stealth in, it one shots. Yeah, yes. Might have. Yes. And we're gonna tinker to bump it up a little bit more. Because it wasn't strong enough. Uh-oh. Wait a minute. Exit? There we go. Ooh. Scared me for a second. It didn't want to do anything. So, we're going two-hander, right? Right? That's a... Yeah. Does this actually impact my science? The more science we have, the better science we have. Yep. A large two-handed hammer with an oversized head, able to cycle through damage types depending on the wielder's skill and science. Power attacks with this weapon release a blast of energy, hitting targets at a distance. Sweep attacks with this weapon deal damage to multiple damage types at once. So, more science, stronger it gets. Have you hugged your science today, chat? I have. So, yeah. We're gonna go science and two-handed melee. For science, chat. For science. I hit the super hards. It's fine. Now, that's not to say that enemies can't do some serious damage to me if they want to, if they can get to. But just means that I was like a nerdy jock as a kid. Yeah. Somehow an unusually nerdy jock. Not really too sure how that works, because, you know, dumber than bricks and all. But yeah. Oh, they're all dead. You an enemy? Oh, you an outlaw. Okay, you an Oh, he's a scary outlaw. He's not a marauder. He an outlaw, chat. He's unemployed. Hi! So, biscuit. Woo! Yeah, this is what I mean. Get low. Yep, they still hurt. Clearly, they still hurt. I'm coming for you, outlaw. Range attack of the worst light and.
I got you for 3 minutes of plate time. Wade is gonna find you. He gonna hurt you.
He gonna get shot up real bad right there.
Bye-bye.
here we go.
Reloading.
Oh. I'm out. Oh crap. Just took my jaw right off right there. Just dip. I do feel a little bit bad because these guys are employed. They're down on their luck. No. Corporate's like, oh, since you don't want to play with us, you can't play with anybody. They had to resort to this. And then they came and saw me. And then, you know, it did. I do feel bad about that. I really do. I really do, chat. Ooh. Remember your... Tell me I can't take your armor? Alright. Kind of a bummer. Take that. Take that, take that. Ooh. On a Cleo. Really do hope we get to meet her. Hi. That's a corporate troop. That's, order, right?
Who the... You. Yeah, you. Get over here.
Me, sir? Okay. Hi.
You care to explain what you're doing here? Did you miss the big sign outside?
Wait, there was a sign outside? Anton, somebody help. You in charge?
That I am. Name's Porter. If Doc Crane did send you, I'd be glad for the help. Bad news is, we haven't been able to clean these outlaws out of the lab. Good news is, they haven't been able to escape, neither.
No, right, so that sounds like our room. Could they get through the vents? I have personal experience as vet man.
That's how they got in. We got that locked down. There's no access from their level without a security key card. That also means no fresh air down there. Probably reeks of Raptodon musk. Couldn't happen to a nicer bunch.
So it's a stalemate. How have you been dealing with the Raptodons?
They don't care which side their lunch is on, but the Rapt cells are down with the outlaws, so they're the appetizers. When it looks like they're fixing to make a sally upwards, I have a sniper pop the lock on a Rapt cell. It's kept them busy.
Appetizers, I get it.
Not the way I'd choose to go, but I didn't choose to shoot up somebody else's workplace either.
True, very true. So, stalemate.
For now, I reckon they got no backup. On the other hand, we don't neither. And our mechanicals all went haywire for some damn reason. Damn mechanicals have always been more trouble than they're worth.
You locked them down, the vets. Are you sure they'll hold?
Pretty damn sure. The shafts are sealed with 4-centimeter hatches. They're not getting back out that way without a security key card. They'd need to take mine. Or make a new one in my office, I guess.
Where can I find your office?
Why you want to know that?
I need a security key card.
What for?
Your mother. Honestly, I just want to look around.
I'm going to be honest in turn and say no. Bad enough we got outlaws trying to pick the place clean.
I'll be honest with you. I'm going to pick the place clean. It's going to be spotless. Where do we go?
Who, me? Or you mean the lab in general?
Lab.
Soap or something? I don't know. Years back, they made antibiotics. You could maybe ask Doc Crane what he does all day.
Antibiotics? Have you guys made the antibiotics yet? So long as you pay, it doesn't matter.
Oh, the pay ain't much, but it's never been about the bits. I like Rose Way.
So, what you're saying is they're screwing you over. Okay, what about you, Porter? What do you do here?
I'm in charge of site safety engineering. Most days that means making sure folks don't run in the halls.
So what are you, like a hall monitor? Pretty quiet out here, huh? Normally, I mean.
Most days there ain't nothing to hear but wind, bugs, and the buildings falling slowly to pieces.
Yeah, falling to pieces while you live in them.
Well, it's not like the rain's coming in the roof. Not yet, anyway.
All right. I promise not to hit any of your men. Unless, which case, it actually turns out that way, and I'd have to knock the crap out of them. Don't get upset. Just live with it. I do. Every day. Ooh. God damn, that's actually pretty violent looking. My hammer is clearly working as intended, chat. This is great. Precision spectrum magnification mono lens. Also more commonly known as Cyclops. I kind of want to see what this looks like. You know what? Chat, that looks pretty good, especially since we're going evil here. That looks pretty good there, you know? I mean, granted, yes, that gives me more armor, but this gives me more evil. Yeah. 9 out of 10 supervillains agree that one eye is better than two eyes. You can also make the claim that you didn't have the depth perception to see the good in things. Yeah. When a hero asks, give an excuse. Goodies around here. Maintenance logs. Let's take a look. Theft of terminal volumes is punishable by fine. Okay. Containment cell terminal. Unlock and open all cells. That's the way we go. No, that's the way we go. Okay. I was gonna say, that's the way we go back, right? No, that's the way. Really, I do not know the way. Don't mind me. Bad way. Oh, hang on. Yeah! Ooh, that was dumb. Okay, so let's... Fun, but dumb. Probably should have thought of that a little bit more. Yeah.
Sensing page performing and area sweep now.
Hi, big boy. How you doing? My hammer ready. Ragdoll instantly.
What was that?
Oh, no, you see nothing, my friend. There is nothing here that you need to worry about. Go about your day. Switchboard. Hi! I love this game. Come on. Woo. 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 That's how we roll, chat. I feel like I'm gonna hit the, where's my weight limit at? Oh yeah, we gon'. Wait, 172 out of 170. I am now officially over the limit. Damn it. Ooh, or am I? Yep, don't want. Ooh, yeah, don't want. Don't want. Oh, no, that's terrible. Actually, that's not bad. Yeah. Flamethrower. The vermin? The vortex. Light machine gun, spacer's choice. I got a rake. It's 44 damage as a level. I'm gonna hang on to that. That's just a joke. I'm gonna hang on to that. I feel like that might come down, like, in handy. Alright, so what does these look like here? Shouldn't love that weapon, but I do. Oh, I have it equipped. Okay, that's why. Alright, this is the... That is a plasma flamethrower. Ooh. That feels very Destiny-esque. How do you like your brains, chat? Scrambled or well done? Or over easy? Your choice. That's 273. That's 480. I'm gonna go with that. Yeah. Crap. Oh, I love this game. Oh, these weapons are obscene. Yeah, we're gonna get rid of it. That's shockingly good. Wow, that is... Does she require them to wear pink and purple? Because... That is very pink and purple. I mean, chat, if you want to feel fabulous, there's your option. Really good stuff in this one. There's some good loot here, chat. Oh! A label in the canister states Auntie Cleo's Raptagon is guaranteed to render even the largest Raptidon unconscious for no less than 6 hours and has a refreshing antiseptic scent. Should a method go for gas dispersal be found, this canister may prove very useful. Okay. I mean, I feel like a good Raptidon is a dead Raptidon, but, you know. And choices, options. Oh my god, I got so much loot. I love it. It's Bruce. Hey, welcome back. Bought my husband a bottle of whiskey worth $75. I mean, if he likes whiskey and he's down for it, then yes. Like, if my girlfriend got me a really good case of balls, cherry balls, I'd be like, there we go. And if you think I'm being joking on that, no, balls is actually an energy drink. It's actually a light energy drink. Really good. It just has a very immature you know, name. That's all. Nothing wrong with that. I got so much goodies. All right, what did I get? Tactical shotgun. Okay. No, do not buy. Yeah, oops. Yeah, I feel like we're getting screwed. The buyback on this is terrible. Pulse hammer. Messages. Finley. Orson, you assured me the new lunch rations are harmless, but I've experienced an unexpected flood of symptoms. I've logged irregular seepage every afternoon between 1423 and 1443. Please find what I consider evidence deposited in your mailbox. Yeah. Oh, it's a Christmas present. Oh, nice. Orson, I took our automechanical parts back. I catch you swiping for maintenance again, I will slap you down so hard you'll feel it in Byzantium. We've got enough problems keeping them contraptions running. Yeah. Hey Orson, if you're up for it, there should be a new batch of concentrated distillate available tonight. Meet me outside of the gate at 1700. Ooh. I got a feeling. Nope, bad feeling. Okay. I had a vibe like maybe there might be some good loot on to that. Nope. Okay. My loot senses had failed me, chat. I'm sorry. I got a friend of mine who she does Christmas shopping really
hey,
early.
You.
Huh?
Over
oh,
here.
Hi. Cassandra. Somebody lived. Somebody survived. Hang on, I'll get to you here, Anis. Well, actually, I probably should talk to you first. Just in case. Hi.
Oh, good. You're not shooting at me. That's a start.
Does
it's been a bit
shoot
of a day,
everybody?
So I'll get to the point. Yes, I have Crane's research. No, I'm not giving it back. Sorry to disappoint you.
Lie 50. I've never met Crane before.
I suppose it does not matter. Either Crane sent you, or you are some scavenger come to rob me in my moment of weakness. Let's make a deal. I'd like to go on living. You'd probably like to make some money. Help me get out of here, and I will pay you for your trouble.
Tell me what you need.
The first thing I need is a key card to unlock my door. Then I'd need you to clear me a path out of here. There are two ways out. The quickest is through the front door, but Cleo security's bottled up in there. If you don't want to shoot them, I suppose you could talk to them. The other way out is through the loading bay, but you'd have to clear out the wraps for me. Then I could just slip out the back, sight unseen.
Anton was worried you might have made off with his research. He even called you cretins. See, that's not she knows she would be fibbing. That's we're not gonna fib. All right, I'll help.
You
I'll
might
bite.
Be the first stroke of luck I've had all day. Thank you. I'm in your debt.
What will I get myself into if I help you out?
Nothing beyond the purview of a talented freelancer like you.
Damn it. Your door is stuck fast. How'd you manage to lock yourself in?
The wraps took us by surprise, as they would anyone. My crew were split apart and lost in the corridors. They went one way, I went another. You'll need a key card to unlock my door. I don't know where they're kept, but I'd start by checking the security office.
All right.
Take your time. I am, to my chagrin, not going anywhere.
What was the hammer? Hey! What, by their faces? I'm used to it. It's better than Fallout 76 and Andromeda, so in my brain, it's like a leg up. It's the thing that I'll tolerate because I really enjoy the game. Ooh. Oh my god.
Oh my god, stop. Oh my god. Whoa.
Dom, science fiddle with the thingy? But I wanted the fiddle with the thingy! Dumb. Hang on, before we be dumb. View experiment. Entry. So far the musk extraction is coming along nicely. Pressure levels seem to be staying even, and variance in the samples seems to be at an acceptable tolerance. I thought these wraps smelled bad on the outside. Now that they've cut open, everyone is likely to avoid my lab for the rest of the day while I finish up. Wait a sec, there's some kind of commotion coming out of the hall. An alarm just started going off. Must be another damn security system check. Well, let me go see what is going on. And he never made it alive. Press button. Ah. Uh-huh. Oopsie. So I pressed the button, chat. And, Well, I did a thing with a thingy thing. It was a good thingy thing. I think I might have broken it. Yeah, kind of think I might have broken. It was diet toothpaste. It's not that important. Also, who? Are you friendly or hi? What you staring at? Oh, they're fine with me now. Okay. I guess she radioed into all her boys. They're okay, even though I killed almost all of her men. Well, I would say it's a higher bar than most, SJ. A Garwal? Hans, I have good news and I have bad news. Bad news is that we got a sprat problem. Thanks to the little monsters chewing on our wires, ventilation system is temporarily offline. If your raptodons are cranky, you'll need to sedate them manually. Bring a few canisters of sedative and hook it up to the auxiliary terminal in the main research chamber. The good news is that my Hephaestus hammers clobbered your precious Rizzo Rangers. Would you care for some Auntie Clo's tropical pasta sauce with your humble pie? Yes. Hans, please explain the unmitigated disaster I'm currently holding in my hand. I have here a form approving the relocation of the Raptodon mother into the main hall, a form signed by you. First of all, the structural integrity of our Raptodon tanks are not nearly sufficient to contain an enraged Raptodon mother. Secondly, Raptodons are notoriously territorial and extremely protective of their young. Please stop if I'm using too many numbers for you. I know you have a problem with basic arithmetic, seeing how you don't seem to realize that Raptodon mother plus Raptodon tank equals murder. Respectfully yours, Gale. Way to go, Mom. As my mama's sticking it to the man. Wrap room. Sorry about that. Oh. Yeah, they're just all right there. So here's my logic, chat. I try to figure out how to gas them, and then I go on a killing spree and take them all out. See? Logic.